Hello, welcome back. This is the sniper, and we're going to be playing on Team Fortress 2 times 10. So it's on Team Fortress 20. As you can see, we have instant swap. I think this literally just multiplies everything by 10. As you can see, this is going to give me 500% health from health packs, but I have less health on my, when I use it, so I'm going to use this. I have a so what I'm using is the flag, just because I've got training on this, as it has a lot faster weapons, which it has really low damage though. It's a problem. But this will literally kill anyone. Because, well, if you look at it, that's 250 damage, and this normally hits 60s. So the hell's he using? Strange knife doesn't have that, does it? How does this strange knife have that? Well, I wanna kill you all. So also I'm gonna be using some spy, I think, because I'll use the kinetic, as that's probably one of the most obvious choices. As you do get a lot of health when you backstab. Go, 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 go. Oh, mine, Engie. You're mine. You're dead, Engie. What the hell's this? We've all got the same items. I was pushed on. No, Mr. Taco. Okay, well, let's have one more life with this one now, and then we're gonna go and change to the spy.
We have been awarded additional time.
Oops. There's. Hello. Oh, no, 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 come back. Hello. Goodbye. Let's go get that spawn. Come on, we're ready for it. Very good. Oh yeah, this is how we win. Oh, I forgot I had such low health. Okay, well, that's enough of that. Kool-Aid spot. Oh. Woohoo! That was awfully fast. So we're gonna try the Kool-Aid spot. As you can see, I have one health. Thank you, medic. But when you stand, look, I'll run around with this. Okay, it's really down low. Look how long it takes. And I'll turn it off. And it's already back to full. See, everyone enjoyed my run. How are you doing that? I'm so annoyed, I'm going to kill you. I think pyro is too fun. We'll have one life for this. And I promise this time it will be one life.
Mission begins in 30 seconds.
Yeah. Let's go, medic. We've got this. Got the sword. Yeah. They be screwed.
Yeah. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Go, 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 go. Get it, pyro. They're all mine. What happened? Oh god. For some reason I can't take it to get any help. Fucking hell.
What's the stats for the flare gun, guy?
Oh, so I'm just gonna go.
Does anyone know the stats for the flare gun?
Okay, let's go clear this spot.
Does anyone know the stats for the flare gun?
Why can't I damage him? Well, I'm actually not as well. Whoa. That was a little long. Let's see if they'll believe me. Bring it, I dare you.
The payload is near the checkpoint.
Nope. Nope. Ah! Yes, 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 yes. Oh, that was so close. Haha, back to hell. Okay, let's go, soldier. We should change this to the bear's bazooka. Because this can take 30 ever. Have I got the match? It's, yeah. I think it's that, or is it the gunboats I need? Tears. I have no idea. Check. What you are, you ain't even got them. Maybe you. God dang it, 9 the top 3. Well, that's been it all for today. This has been the Sniper playing TF2 on a x10 server. If you've enjoyed this gameplay and you want to play on one of these servers, there'll be a link in the description to the group that hosts them. Thank you for watching. Hope you all enjoyed. Remember to like, comment, rate, and subscribe. This has been the Sniper. Goodbye.